riverbed. There's a bunch of camels behind us getting a drink, so you can see them. And it's one of the few sources of water. And the riverbeds, it'll pool and collect, and then they can dig down a little bit. So this is the same place the people come for water. They've got to dig into the river to find water as well. So this is an idea, it gives you how dry it is up here. We're in Turkama in northwest Kenya.